Whitewood, Massachusetts. A young girl, a stranger, has come to Whitewood to do research. She has come, she thinks, to study.
Leave Whitewood tonight, I beg of you. Leave before it is too late.
In spite of this warning, the girl lingers on. Guests are over 300 years old. Human blood keeps them alive forever.
Forever.